Hi everybody, now let me show you how you can organize your Mendeley library. So please go to your Mendeley desktop. And from here, you're going to see there are few button and menu up there that you can use in order to help you to organize your library. The first one, as you can see, you can assign any reference as your favorite reference by simply clicking onto the star button next to the reference. So you can assign your favorite references as many as you like. Then they're going to turn into yellow star. The next one is you can also assign your references between read and unread. You can simply click in order to change them accordingly. The third one is the file attached to it. So you can see in Mendeley, not only you can keep the attached document in the form of PDF, but also in any other form like Excel, Word, and so on. Next to it, you can also click. They're going to arrange the author names accordingly. You can also click title, year, publish in, and also the date added to your Mendeley library. Other than this one, if you go to the left hand side of the page, you're going to see all documents. So this is all the references that you do have. You can click recently added, you're going to see the recently added material. You can also click this one in order to see the recent article that you read. You can click also to favorite, then they're going to show you all your favorite article. Need review, so the references that need to be reviewed for completing the missing information. You can go to my publication. If you have any publication by your own, you can simply put them in here. You can create folder, as many folder as you wish, in order to make your research easier. And also there is a function for group. You can join and create your own group in Mendeley. Below here, you can also filter. You can filter by author keyword, authors, my tag, and also my publication. For example, if you click filter by author keyword, so they're going to list down here. This is all the keyword provided by the author of the reference. So you can simply click any of it. For example, if I click cloud computing, then they're going to show me the references with the same author keyword. You can also filter by author name. My tag is another function that you yourself can assign any tag to any of the article inside here. For example, if you click any of reference, you're going to see on the right hand side, they're going to provide you with the detailed information about that specific reference. You can scroll down and you're going to see there is a function for tag. So at this point, you can tag it by using your own tagging. For example, I want to tag as project. So if I go to another reference and I'm giving the same tag, for example, later if you go to filter, you can simply tag, go to your own tag. For example, if I click project A, so they're going to list down all the references with the same tag that you have assigned. And the last one, so this is the view, the default view in the form of table, as you can see here. You can change this view by simply go to view and you can click library as citation, and they're going to arrange and change accordingly as a reference. And for reference style, you can go here again, view citation style, so you can choose which style that you want to use, that they're going to show you accordingly. Change back to library as table by default. So basically, this is how you can use all the function, button, and menu available in Mendeley Desktop in order to organize your references. Thank you.